to bring up the young man that was killed in Georgia, I believe, in February a few months ago. The video was just released, I believe, 2 days ago. And if I pronounce his name wrong, I apologize. Ahmaud Arbery, I believe that's how you pronounce it. Young black man. His birthday is actually today, would have turned 26 today. He was killed by two white men, a father and son. He was jogging in Georgia like he normally does in the afternoon.
In his neighborhood.
I believe there was like recent like burglaries or robberies or something like that. Mm-hmm. I believe that's what they stated. And the two white men, they just took the law basically into their hands and chased them down or hunted them down, and they killed them.